गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास थ्री, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। सो वेलकम बैक टू योर ईवीएस क्लास स्टूडेंट। आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 11 एंड नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज अ फ्रेंडली नेबरहुड। Okay, now let's do little recapitulation what we have done in the previous video. So in the previous video we are doing question number D, short question answer, and we have completed question number 1 and 2, what is neighborhood, and second question, name the neighborhood services which help to make our life easy. These two question we have completed. So today video we will start with question number 3. We will start with question number 3. Okay, so how can we keep our neighborhood? How can we keep our neighborhood neighborhood clean? So let's discuss the answer how we can keep our neighborhood clean. So student, we can keep our neighborhood clean by throwing the rubbish in the dustbin and not on the streets. ठीक है, कहाँ फेंकेंगे? डस्टबिन में फेंकेंगे, streets में नहीं फेंकेंगे। ठीक है, and avoid using plastic bags. So note down the answer. We can keep our neighborhood clean first point, throwing rubbish, जो भी घर का वेस्ट मटीरियल होगा, is it clear? By throwing rubbish in dustbin and not on the streets. Second, avoid using plastic bags. Okay, Now we will start with the question number E. So you can take a screenshot. Okay, you can take a screenshot. Next question is question number E. Answer the following. Question number 1, write any 3 ways in which we can help our neighbors. Write
three ways, write three ways in which we can help our neighbors. So note down the answer. How can we help our neighbors? So at the time of celebration, you help them in making the snacks, or when someone is sick, we can help to we can help in the preparation, or we can help old and elderly by providing medicine. Okay, so at the time of celebration, so note down the three ways okay three ways in which we can help our neighbor. First one is at the time of celebration. The time of celebration, we can help in the we can help in the preparation we can help in the preparation second when someone is when someone okay when someone is a sick Six, we can take him or her to the hospital. Third point. We can help old and elderly by providing providing medicines. Okay, so in this manner you can help your neighbor. Okay student, you can take a screenshot. हाउ शुड यू बिहेव विद योर नेबर, ठीक है, हाउ शुड यू बिहेव विद योर नेबर, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, हाउ शुड यू बिहेव विद, हाउ शुड यू बिहेव विद योर विद आवर नेबर्स, सो स्टूडेंट लेट डिस्कस द आंसर, ओके, एज ए नेबर आवर बिहेवियर शुड बी जेंटल एंड पोलाइट, ठीक है, वी शुड टॉक टू आवर नेबर्स पोलाइटली, ओके, एंड हेल्पफुल एंड ट्रीट अदर विद काइंडनेस, एंड ट्रीट अदर विद काइंडनेस, हमें किसी से रूडली बात नहीं करनी है, ठीक है, पोलाइटली हम बात करेंगे, ठीक है, तो एज ए नेबर As a neighbor, our behavior behavior should be gentle and polite, okay, helpful and treat other with kindness, okay, so student you can take a screenshot, you can take a screenshot, next question, question number 3, so what is question number 3, question number 3, how can you help an elderly man living all alone in your neighborhood, this I have already discussed you when I am explaining you the chapter, how can you help an elderly man living all alone in our neighborhood. Okay, so
What is the answer, student? We can help an elderly man living alone in our neighborhood by bringing things from the market, providing medicines or food, or everyone in neighborhood can take turn. Everyone in neighborhood can take turn to care of him. In this way, we can help an elderly person in our neighborhood. So now down the answer, we can help. We can help an elderly man living all alone in our neighborhood by first point bringing things bringing things from the market, Second point, by bringing things from the market. What is the second point? Providing medicines or food. Next, everyone in neighborhood Everyone in neighborhood can take turn to take care of him. ठीक है, so how can you help an elderly man living all alone in our neighborhood? We can help an elderly man living all alone in our neighborhood by bringing things from the market. Second, providing medicines or food. Okay, and third is everyone in the neighborhood can take turn to take care of him. Is it clear? So in this manner, we can help the elderly man who is living in our neighborhood. Now, student, what diagram you will draw in your copy? So you can note down. Neighborhood, some of the neighborhood places are given, that is the school, hospital, dispensary. School hai, hospital hai, dispensary hai, market hai, post office, bank, park. So many neighborhood services are discussed in this chapter. So out of these, you can draw any four neighborhood services in your classwork copy. Okay. Many neighborhood services are given in the book. Out of these, you can draw any four neighborhood services in your copy. Okay, thank you, student.